At Sharon's place, she and Scott discuss her reception the previous night, which was warmer than he deserved. Sharon complains about Abby dragging him into her drama and putting him in Victor and Victoria's crosshairs. A little distance between him and Abby might be a good idea. Scott apologizes for missing her dinner. He'll take her to the top of the tower to make it up to her. Abby arrives looking for Scott and Sharon leaves them to their work, kissing Scott deeply on her way out. They rehash the press conference and discuss next steps. At the club, Devin looks upset as he sees Hillary's photos online. Charlie appears and they discuss his family issues. Charlie expresses concern about Sam, but feels guilty supporting his dad. Devin assures him Lily wouldn't want him to feel that way, and offers up life advice about being his best every day. At Crimson Lights, Chelsea taunts Hillary about having her naughty bits exposed. Hillary insists she's not ashamed. The photos look good. Still, Chelsea likes Jordan's retaliation for exposing them. Later, Hillary admits to Sharon she was up all night trying to figure out how to deal with her problem. She's not expecting sympathy, but Sharon says what happened to her was wrong, and she's sorry about what she's going through. They get to talking about the sex ring and exploitation. Hillary assures her she's nobody's victim, but looks pained once alone. She phones Devin and realizes from his tone he's seen the photos. Hillary asks Devin to meet, as she has a proposal for him. When Devin arrives, he touches base with Sharon about the split with Mariah before joining Hillary. She promises her proposal will be worth his while. Devin learns she wants Hamilton Winters to sponsor her show and bring TV back into his media domain. He spots Charlie and his buddy laughing at Hillary while looking at their phones and storms over to confront his nephew about his behavior. Back at Hillary's table, Devin declines her proposal. Hillary presumes he doesn't think she's good enough and explodes before dissolving into tears. Devin soothes, "It's okay." At the penthouse, Paul confirms to Nick that the person who came into the underground after him committed arson but won't be prosecuted. Chelsea arrives in time to learn that Dina was the culprit. Nick rants about her getting away with it, and Paul interrupts to explain the extenuating circumstances. Dina has Alzheimer's. Nick and Chelsea immediately change their tune, and Paul says the Abbotts will appreciate their understanding. After Paul's gone, Nick feels badly for Jack and worries what if it happened to one of his parents. He reflects on his estrangement with Victor. He still loves him. An invitation arrives for a tree lighting ceremony at the ranch for Chelsea and the kids only. She won't go if Nick's not going, and decides they'll have their own party. At Newman Enterprises, Abby and Scott agree on their approach to dealing with Victor, but learn Victoria's meeting with them instead. Victoria calls Abby in and lectures her. Abby interrupts. She will save Vicky the trouble of firing her by quitting. Scott is called next. Victoria presumes he'll quit too, and hands over his last paycheck. Scott's exiting when she gets a call from Power Communications about him. After, Scott rejoins Abby and relays that he's staying and got a bonus. Power Communications called about the hits on his hashtag article, so Victoria decided to keep it. Abby's is furious. He double-crossed her, and she'll never forgive or forget it. At top of the tower, Noah admires his mother's style as Scott appears, and also marvels at Sharon's beauty. Scott declares a celebration, then asks for a minute, when he spots Abby at the bar. Abby's abrasive, but Scott suggests she go back to Newman and tell Victoria she's not going anywhere. Abby has no intention of it. As Sharon sits alone, Scott works to explain to Abby why he agreed to stay on at Newman. He's sorry for how her family treated her. Abby takes back what she said earlier. Meanwhile, Sharon worries to Noah that Abby has a thing for Scott and decides it's time she showed Scott how crazy she is about him. At the club, Devin knows Hillary is hurting more than she's letting on. Hill admits she feels deeply violated. She hates that she made other people feel this way as well. Devin thinks it could be a turning point for her. She thanks him, and they agree they are friends. Next on The Young and the Restless, Lily asks Kane, "What's wrong?" Kane replies, Sam's doctor, he needs to see me, says it's serious. Jack tells Dina he's trying to make things festive around there, but she snaps, frankly, I couldn't care less. Ashley informs Gloria, I'm in charge. Deal with it.